Alcaraz, who punishes the mistake. A loose pass out from the back by Aaron Ramsdale. And Carlos Alcaraz has scored his third goal in a Southampton shirt.
Partey, his first touch to take it away from Ward-Prowse, but it's been given straight back to Southampton, and here's Alcaraz again. Acres of space around him, and he's looking for Walcott, but it's returned to Arsenal. Theo Walcott scores, and Southampton double their lead. Alcaraz again, the architect, but this time the provider.